catch yourself some. No center hit the bottom. Look at this. It's too bad I just threw this one in the box. And this one here is about 6 pounds. This one here is about 4. Look at that. Gotta release them. 26 inches. Get yourself some croakers. I gotta release this one now. Say this again, but you need to get croakers if you want to catch big trout. This is a big trout, and he ate a gigantic croaker. It's down the hatch. I gotta let him go. Ah, my friend, this is a big trout. Big skinny trout. Let's see how big he is. Okay, 28 and a half inches. All right. Ate a live croaker. Wow, 26, 28. Do I need to keep going? Let me show you the size of the croaker. See that? That's considered a small. That's small. That there? That's a medium. You want to catch a big fish? Use a medium, because that's what that one just ate. Got him right there. That's more what I'm looking for. Yeah. I got him on. Just ate a 6-inch croaker. That's the size of the fish that eats a 6-inch croaker. Released to fight another day.